Hello everybody, this is Rusty at Possum Bayou. Today I did something a little unusual, did something different. I bought a boat a while back, a little used boat. And today I took it out on the river and I filmed a train going across the bridge. This is a CSX train heading west toward New Orleans. A little old city called Pascagoula, Mississippi, and I'm actually on the Pascagoula River in my boat filming this going across the bridge. You'll see part of it toward the end. I'm having a little trouble keeping the boat kind of, what I'm trying to do is keep it off away from a dock behind me that's got the tugboats there, but I'm not real close to it, but I'm trying to keep from drifting over there. And then toward the end, it'll be a little bit of a gap in there, but you'll be able to see a pogie, or also known as a menhaden boat. And if you're on the East Coast, you would know it as a bunker boat, pass through the bridge at the very end. So I hope you enjoy the video, because I sure did enjoy making it. Here we go, taking this video from my boat. Thank you. That blue menhaden boat down there is what I'm waiting on to go through.